Welcome to Open Talk with Sridhar Chillara. Today we have a very big and very important and very sensational guest who has done many decades of experience in defense in India. And finally, he is coming out with a sterilized air machine called Pure Prana, and which he claims this is sort of a cure for COVID and COVID prevention. Every room, every house, everybody needs to have in their possession to not get exposed to COVID. Such a wonderful guest, credible guest who worked with defense, who have a patriotism to help the people, and who has a patriotism not to make money and serve the community with a low cost budget of mission, what he brought. And he has joined our studios today. Welcome to our studios, Shastri Garu.
Yes, sir. Good evening, sir.
Thank you very much for joining Zoom call through our studios from USA. And we are very excited because the world has not seen this type of situation. It's like a pandemic. And many people are dying and many people are losing their kith and kin and families. It's a total disastrous, and governments do not know what to do. At this age, at this point, whoever claims that they have a cure, they are like a God messenger people, God's gifted, God sent people. You are one of them. Whether it's true or whether it's not true, that's a different story. But at least you have developed a mission called Pure Prana, which you claim that it is going to help everybody, all the humankind, and if they use it, your mission. Now, before we get on to that, your mission and other thing, I would like to hear from you. What is your defense experience?
So I worked in defense for 19 years, and spent my valuable time in radar communications. And I'm specialized in ground radars as well as airborne radars. So I have acquired a lot of knowledge, and that knowledge is sufficient for me to do any inventions of any type of inventions. But I left the services after 20 years, and I felt why I should not do certain things for the society or humankind or whatever it is. But during my life and my service time, I have undergone a bio warfare technology. So that particular thing has helped me to create a pure prana. And that technology is something very different, and it's a biologically a chemical war, or biologically a something dangerous war, which will be launched by generally by the people who want to dominate the enemy. Now here, the particular coronavirus, whatever it is, it has been already launched, and it has been, the whole world is suffering, and this suffering has to be put an end to it. So yes. I have devised this, and it is working suitable to the corona at the same time. And I can assure that this particular corona will be eradicated or removed from the body within 3 to 4 days time. Okay, and it can be used, yes, as a preventive at the same time, post also.
This is not like a cure. You said like preventive and post COVID. So is, yes, it like a cure for COVID? Let's say if a patient has been tested positive, if they use your machine, do you think that is like a cure? It will be okay?
Yes, sir. If the COVID person, first of all, the COVID affected person, first he loses his oxygen charging. And once the COVID affects him, within 5 days, the virus will reach the lungs. Okay. Up to that time, it will stay in the throat only. So before it reaches to the lungs, you should destroy it. This is the principle of what I have devised it. And once we inhale this air, or this particular air, sterile air, with a ionic force, automatically that it is the virus, what is stuck into the throat, that will be eliminated. And there's no question of the virus reaching to the lungs. This is what preventive method.
Yes. That's why a lot of people inhale hot air. Go ahead, Shastri Garu.
Once it is affected, again, we can inhale this air, and automatically whatever is there in the lungs or wherever it has gone, generally the patient will suffer from oxygen in healing. And now once it is charged with this particular air, automatically the infection in the lungs will be totally cleared, and it will take some time, but immediately you can feel the difference. If it is oxygen level or whatever it is called, oximeter reading, say it is 80, and it will come down to 95, 96, 90, up to the highest point. That means our system or our air is rectifying the defects in the particular lungs. And the mucus which is formed in the lungs will be eliminated in a very short time, between 3 to 5 days. And he's out of danger from the corona.
So what I understand from you is it is a COVID preventive and post-COVID useful stuff. And also at the same time, COVID also, it is a cure, provided you use the equipment the day one itself before that infection goes from throat to the lungs. So it is sort of a cure we are claiming. Yes, very yes, good. Good to know about that. So now the thing is, a lot of people, we have seen that in this pandemic time, people are rushing and buying oxygen concentrators, and people are going crazy, oxygen cylinders and refilling, not able to get it. And just many people have died just because of oxygen. So in this situation, is your substitute of oxygen concentrator?
Sir, it is much more better than oxygen concentrate.
And also I want to ask you,
it's not sterile.
Okay, got it. But main important thing is, I have seen in the news, and I'm sure that you also have seen, if anybody has used oxygen concentrators in the past, and many have got with secondary infections like white fungus, yellow fungus, I do not know what are the infections, why it has happened, and how you are different from oxygen concentrators. Can you be more elaborate on that? It's a very important thing to use oxygen concentrators.
Once we use our instrument, removes the virus in the lungs. Once the virus is removed in the lungs, it's no question of secondary or lateral effect of this, whatever it is, white fungus or red fungus or yellow fungus, whatever it is, it doesn't take place. The reason behind it is basically removing the main cause of this corona. And at the same time, it gives such a oxygen, and the patient is comfortable with this. And this oxygen is sterile oxygen. It's not a normal oxygen. Nobody gives a sterile oxygen. And to prepare that oxygen, it needs a lot of technology for that. Somehow, I'm well knowledgeable with this radar instruments and all. I could do something, and I did well. And I have done a revolutionary method of removing the viruses and all. But it has been certified by CCMB and IICT and many hospitals. And we have installed these equipments in more than 25 multi-level hospitals, where there is a bacteria existing in their operation theaters. We have taken their feedback, and that feedback has proved that before installing, they have a lot of virus and a lot of bacteria. And after 48 hours, it has been totally eradicated. We have about 25 of such in and out, what you call before and after testimonials. At the same time, many number of hospitals, we have done this practical thing, and we have been satisfied 100%. Then only we are coming out with this concept.
Very good. So basically, what I hear is, it is not a simple oxygen concentrator. It's a different technology, sterilized air, where oxygen concentrators are not giving sterilized air. That is the main difference why the people are getting with infectious like yellow fungus and white fungus and all those things. Because it is such a pain, a person is undergoing with a lot of bills from the hospital, COVID, and again coming to home and dying because of this infections like by using oxygen concentrators. It is a very thinkable situation. Is oxygen concentrators are safe? But if you are claiming that your equipment is serving the purpose of oxygen concentrator and also avoiding that post effects like white fungus, yellow fungus, and there are so many elements every day I hear so many in the news. So it is a very tremendous success, and kudos to you, Mr. Shastri Garu. You have done such a wonderful equipment, which is a need of the hour. What really, I mean, such a defense person. What has really inspired you all of a sudden to do that? Did you think that is like a business opportunity or is like a your passion?
Sir, I did my best. I want to do something for the people. And I want to get rid of this coronavirus. And I worked sincerely, seriously for 30 years. I say about, I can call it as a 35 years. And I'm today happy that I'm doing something for the humanity. And I'm sure everybody will get benefited of it.
Got it. And also, like you said that you have a lot of certifications and yes, your technology is, how your technology is different from oxygen concentrators?
Sir, oxygen concentrator, they pull the air from the air and they compress it and send it to the nostrils directly. And there are two types of oxygen concentrators. One is removing the nitrogen out of it and concentrating the oxygen out of it. And that is one way of giving a concentrated oxygen. Here, people are giving some of the equipments, only the air which is charged from the air, and it is being purified or whatever it is, and they send it to the patient. So these are two types of oxygen generators. But mine is also, we are depending on the natural air. We are not interested to use any type of chemicals or whatever it is to filter nitrogen, this and that. No, I believe straight what nature is giving as a human being. When a child taking birth, he takes only nitrogen and oxygen. He is not taking a pure oxygen. So it is not necessary that to pure oxygen to be given. In the event, if the patient is not in a position to inhale the air, that is a different issue. But he once air is not going inside, it's not only the air, the respiratory system should function. The respiratory system should satisfy the customer, or you call it as a patient. So this is not going to happen with oxygen, what is that called, concentrators. And oxygen concentrators do not shoot up the oxygen levels in the body. Whereas in our equipment, if you put it to a normal patient whose reading is about 80, it goes slowly, slowly, and it will just shoot up to 98. This is what is wanted.
Yours looks like medicine also. I mean, yes, you know, it looks like, you know, he is also putting something and in the eyes are somewhere and the oxygen levels are going up. Now you are saying you use your equipment and it is also going, you know, yours seems to be much more better because it's like sterilized oxygen inhaling and getting cured. So which will be much better than Anandegari medicine if that is true.
Yes, sir.
I mean, and also like how many hospitals have we, you know, and patients have been really using your equipment as of today?
So we have used about, practically we have used more than about 2,000 people. What we have found out, when this gas is being inhaled or this output of this instrument, prana, is inhaled, his oxygen level shoots up within hours and he is comfortable. And why he is comfortable? First thing is not only oxygen is shooting up, the infection in the lungs has been eradicated and bacteria, a virus dies in the lungs and your efficiency of the charging efficiency of the lungs improved. Now what is wanted is only this. The patient should not suffer of the oxygen inhaling. So oxygen concentrator cannot reduce this particular defect because it gives oxygen and the patient cannot improve. It will, to some extent, it will do the work, but not to the greatest extent, like my pure prana.
And also like a lot of people, we don't want really people to really get COVID and get cured. Since it's a COVID prevention is what, because literally we have seen everybody has got affected in the second wave. We don't know, a lot of people are saying third wave is on the way and better to avoid that situation of undergoing that situation. Prevention is the right method, I see. So in the preventive way, your mission, do we have to put it in the nostrils or do we have to put it in a room and just like air conditioning, just close it and just have as a preventive thing?
Sir, this is the best solution for COVID patients. And not only COVID patients, asthma, we cure this asthma with this instrument, depending on the impact of the patient. Within 1 month to 15 days, it gets cured off. And sinus is the biggest problem. There is no treatment for the sinus. It clears off in just 1 month time. If you use continuously daily, you use it. So this way, an impossible concept have been made it possible with this equipment.
Which is so possible. Do you think that your equipment also will cure the lung cancer? Because of a lot of people, like look at Singareni collieries or asbestos factory people, they get exposed to so much of lung infections because of the nature of the job. Do you think that it can even address their problems, not necessarily COVID?
Sir, it is any disorder in the lungs, it will take care. Whether it is due to pollution, whether it is due to infection of the cancer, whether it is due to the cold, whether it is due to the humidity, no matter. Once anything attacked into the lung, that lungs will produce the mucus. The mucus will not allow the efficiency of the lungs. Lungs efficiency will drop automatically. Something is hindering.
So patients cannot take it. Your equipment seems to be one fix for all.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. 100%.
That is something very interesting, Shastri Garu. In fact,
yes, sir.
If we would like to flow with you and telecast the multiple episodes with you, because this is the need of the hour. This is what the world is looking for. And true. We want to telecast your, credentials with the testimonies and, more questions, because in fact, we also want to open up questions to the audience. If anybody would like to talk to you, we are going to create an email ID and we will get all the questions and we will address in the show. So that way many people can understand more about the product. They can interact with you on a weekly basis. Would you be kind enough to come on the more shows with us on a weekly basis for the interest of the public?
Sir. Yes, sir. Now, one more thing I want to add to this particular performance. When this particular energy charging in this particular lungs and everything, lungs efficiency increases. Here, one of the supreme work is going on in our body. When this particular instrument is installed into the room, it will not allow any bacteria or virus. So in our human body, the immunity system has its own functions. If the immunity system is free, it can serve any type of organ in our body. Unfortunately, because of the airborne diseases which are being inhaled are charged every time. So immunity system restlessly fights and restlessly gets engaged and finally they die and body suffers from that. And finally they don't allow the body to suffer from the infection. So this way the immunity system work seriously, sincerely. Whereas when you install this equipment in a room, the moment the immunity system clearing off all these things, and immunity system is free from fighting with the invaders. Now there are no invaders. So the immunity system will take care of all other organs. So this is a great, great, great achievement in a human body.
I see. So in this case, the way you are explaining, every home, even recently I bought at my home, oxygen filters, pure air filters, basically. Not a pure air. They call it like a air cleaners, basically. So now your equipment seems to be every home, every person in the world should have it. If that is the case, because if it's going to cure sinus, if it's going to cure like lung problems, because we see that many in this COVID time, we realize that most of the infections are attacking to the lungs. If your equipment is focusing on the lungs and clearing all the things, it is like a great invention. And when did you invent this product, actually?
Sir, this actually I have started in 1985.
Oh my goodness, and 1985. And why it is not coming into the flow?
Sir, I have been repeatedly doing modification, many number of things. It has undergone 35 years by hard work. Great. We are proud of using this because we have crossed all the limits. What are the problems I have faced? I have achieved everything I wanted. Mainly, I was focusing on invaders, we call it as airborne diseases. And today, the airborne diseases are the dominators on our body. And 90% of our suffering is from only airborne diseases. And food and other things, water, hardly say 10%. So how much we are affected with airborne diseases? And lungs are supposed to be suffering. Lungs, now why should we not give a freedom to the lungs? Let us give a freedom to the immunity system. Let immunity system function properly.
If so immunity system start, is doing the,
Yes, sir.
Go ahead, Shastri.
Yes, sir.
So when did you, have you started the manufacturing these equipments now?
Yes, sir. We have started already. We are on the move. And we have already we have been planning in a very beautiful way. And we will reach everybody. We'll reach
and
everybody.
And also we would like to come up with the programs. I mean, I don't know, it's too early because you just started the manufacturing. Your marketing team was mentioning to me, you are one of the directors. So, yes, and they are coming out with the Facebook page and what you call the website and so many things. You are also developing on a war footage basis. So we would like to have all those details because in fact, the people who are watching this show, I'm sure that many people would like to reach you because everybody, they need an equipment, the preventive especially, if not COVID, even the post-COVID, the people need it because nobody would like to, they see their parents or friends in the hospitals or anything. So it's a need of the hour and they would like to know more details. If you would like to share your website or any Facebook page, if you're not ready, then we will come up with the next show. We will take all the details. But what are the information you are ready, you can share it, sir.
Sir, we are ready to share with you with all these things and we would like to do the best to every human being, sir. We don't have any type of differentiation. Every human being is necessary with this equipment and we should do justice for that. And how many we manufacture, how to reach the public, how to reach the world, we are not.
You have to do on a war footage basis, Shastri Garu.
Yes, sir, we will do it. In war footing, yes. We are doing it.
This is the need of the hour. The people need you. We need you. You don't need us, but we need you all. We need you right now.
Sir, we will do our best.
Thank you, Shastri Garu.
We will do.
Yes.
We believe in doing it. We don't better than talking.
And also, Shastri Garu, let me ask you, since you said that you have tested with 20 people right now, they're all successful. Are there any side effects reported?
Absolutely no side effects, sir. All positive effects.
I see.
We are increasing the oxygen level in the patient and we are eliminating the lungs infection. We are removing the mucus in the lungs and we are making the patient free from the infection and he is able to breathe the air properly and he's out of danger of the corona.
Is there any big hospital or reputed hospital has used your equipments in Hyderabad or in Andhra Pradesh or Telangana state?
So presently we are trying to work with the individuals, then going into a hospital. Individuals, because who are suffering, that they are the real people. In hospitals, it's a different issue, sir. And we are reaching a hospital also.
Okay. So definitely, thank you, Shastri Garu. Thanks for your valuable time and thanks for coming to our studios and sharing your great experiences. It looks to me like yours is like a miracle mission to me. But again, we wish that your testimonials will come good and you would be supplying to all millions of the people in India and abroad also, because we need here also this type of product. Thank you very much and for joining. And do you want to just share any final words with our audience?
Sir, final word is only one thing, sir. I will do my best with this pure prana to save the people's life. And I want to see that no one should be affected with this second wave of this corona and third wave also coming, fourth wave also will come, fifth wave also will come, and they will be very tough than this first and second wave. And we need to protect with this only. There is no other alternative. There is no medicine. Yes. And medicine cannot be invented overnight. And it is not possible. Only this can do something to the humanity. And I'm sure whatever is best, I will try my best.
Hello, viewers. So you have seen the wonderful invention by the defense scientist who served the country for many decades. Finally, he came out with a product called Pure Prana. It's like the name is really interesting because it is saving the lives of the people, and which is claiming. And I'm sure that with the credentials and the testimonials, we would like to take this as a, in the interest of the public, multiple series of the shows. And I'll be talking to Shastri Garu and also other people, and we'll be telecasting more episodes in the interest of the people, because this is a need of the hour in this pandemic, and which is claiming is like a sort of like a COVID cure and COVID preventive and post-COVID health. So many things. He's talking like one fix for all the lung issues, which is great to hear even. And definitely we will do our best, and we'll also try to take the calls and emails from the audience going forward. So that way you'll also have an opportunity through our platform to interact with Shastri Garu and get clarified. And end of the day, the world needs this type of thing. Sarve jagna, sarve jana sukhino bhavantu. We want everybody to stay blessed. And thanks to Shastri Garu, such a wonderful thing and coming. We are very proud of you, sir, and see you. And this is again Sridhar Chillara signing off. It's Open Talk with Sridhar Chillara. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Namaste, everybody, sir.
Namaste.